Mrs. Lim makes lemonade by mixing lemon juice and water at a ratio of 1 to 5. She has 26 liters of lemon juice. A. How many liters of water are needed to make the lemonade? Mrs. Lim has 26 liters of lemon juice. From the ratio, we can see that this represents one unit. The amount of water needed is equal to 5 units. So we multiply by 5. (26 × 5) = 130. So 130 liters of water are needed. B. How many liters of lemonade will be produced? Let's add the amounts. There are 26 liters of lemon juice and 130 liters of water. 26 + 130 = 156. So 156 liters of lemonade will be made. An ice cream shop produces chocolate, vanilla, and strawberry ice cream at a ratio of 1 to 7 to 3. In one day, it produces 162 tubs of strawberry ice cream. How many tubs of ice cream does the shop produce altogether? Let's find the number of tubs of each flavor, then add them together to find the total. We know that 162 tubs of strawberry ice cream are produced. Given the ratio, this represents 3 units. To find the value of 1 unit, we divide by 3. From the ratio given, this is the number of tubs of chocolate ice cream produced. The amount of vanilla ice cream is equal to 7 units. 54 × 7 = 378. So 378 tubs of vanilla ice cream are produced. Adding the number of tubs produced in each flavor gives 594. So the ice cream shop produces 594 tubs of ice cream.